You know, I will do stuff they would never do. Lobby stuff. Lobby half? Ted, on behalf of Goliath National Bank.
Okay, it's a move.
What?
There's no other architect. I'm sorry. I'm sorry that I lied.
Are you looking at the white spot on the ceiling?
You guys lied to me?
You're the world's worst wingman. You know what? I'm out of here.
I can do better. Take me back.
I can't do business with people who lie to me.
We only lied to you to make you doubt that you wanted this job.
No, I don't. I mean, I know I said I
get this spot.
That's only because I fell for the same creepy pickup artist voodoo of yours that countless women,
236,
before me fell for.
Wow. No, Ken, you want to do this, okay? You're just
Dexter, sit.
Hurt again, but you can't let fear steal your funk.
Dexter, lay down.
That is good. There is a song in there.
You can sit.
Come on, Ted. This is your dream.
No, it's not.
You get that spot.
And you know what? Letting go of that dream was the best decision I ever made. You guys actually think I have some lingering itch to be an architect, work 20 hours a day and weekends to
spot's driving him crazy.
He's like, yeah.
Doubt myself and then at the end of it all, have the rug.